Hi guys, so this is Gerard again, and today we're going to be looking at another interesting topic: how to create Fiverr account, guys. How to create Fiverr account. You see, a lot of persons have been asking me for a full tutorial for how to create Fiverr account in 2020, and that is exactly what I am doing in this video. Now, why am I doing this video? Why am I even qualified to do a video on Fiverr at all? I've been on Fiverr since 2016, and I've made an excess of over $50,000 on Fiverr. Yes, guys, right? So I know Fiverr like I know the back of my palm, right? So today, let's start with how to create a Fiverr account. If you're interested in creating a Fiverr gig, this video right here is going to show you guys how to do that. This video right here is going to show you guys how to do that. So click on this link and go visit this video. But I will advise you to watch this video to the end, right? And before you jump over to creating an account, to a gig on Fiverr, because you have to create the account before you create a gig, right? So that's exactly how it works, guys. So let's jump right into it. So the first step to creating a Fiverr account is to use the description box, in the first link in the description box below. Just click on it and it's going to bring you to this page. Now guys, you can go to fiverr.com straight, right? But if you do that, you are going to be missing out on the $25 that I'm going to be giving you guys sign up bonus, right? So if you click the link in my description box below and sign up on Fiverr, you will get a bonus immediately, guys. So that's the first step. Follow the link in the description box below, click on the first link, and it will bring you to Fiverr, and you will get your bonus. So once you are here, the next thing for you to do is click on join, right? And once you click on join, it will prompt you for your email address. Now, we all know what email is, and it's important, you know, for basically everything you want to do online. So I'm just going to enter my email address, 04705@gmail.com. So that's the first thing for you to do. Then you click on continue, guys. Continue, and it brings you right here. So you choose a username. Now, a username is very important. That's like your name on Fiverr, right? So if my username is, let's say, Gerald right now, it becomes fiverr.com/Gerald something. So right now, I will advise you, when you want to set up a Fiverr account, right? So if you're choosing a username, what I will advise you to do is to choose something personal. Because from experience, clients tend to connect more with your personality than, you know, like your company, right? So it's better for you to personalize it. You can use something like, make it about 100 that you sell, one, or you can make it about yourself. So right now, I'm just going to say Offord, the writer, because I write, right? Let's say I'm a writer. I want to sell writing services on Fiverr. I can use this. This is weird. Okay, let's say Offord, the writer. Yes, with R. Okay, so this is my username on Fiverr. Now I'm going to choose a password. Now look at this. It says 8 characters longer. 8 characters or longer, combined upper and lowercase letter. So guys, this is important. You know, it's good for you to read between the lines, right? Because Fiverr is like my number one destination when you want to make money online, right? So this video, I've done a lot of videos showing you guys how to make money on Fiverr, right? And I'm doing this one to show you how to create your account on Fiverr, which is the first step to actually making real money on Fiverr, guys. So choose a password. Okay, so I've combined the both lowercase and all that. Then I click on join, right? So I click on join. So I wait for it to load, guys. Wait for the Fiverr account that we are creating to load. Okay, so this is it, right? So we are almost done, guys. We're almost done. So right here, you see, it's gonna prompt us to verify our email address, right? So as you can see, guys, it's still loading right here. So we're just gonna wait for it to finish loading. But while this is happening, please, if you're here to subscribe to my channel, I want you to hit the subscribe button right now and the bell notification button. Now, what happens with the bell notification button is that when I drop a video, YouTube sends you an email, hey, Gerard just about awesome video, so you can jump right in and take advantage of it, right? There's this thing that happened that people say that the patient dog is the fattest bone, right? You know, the truth of the matter is that the dog that wasn't so patient actually ate the meat, guys. That's how I analyze it. So it says that I should activate your account, your email address. So I'm just going to go to my email, come right here, and you're going to see an email from Fiverr, right? It's telling us to activate our account. So what I'm going to do is just hit on activate your account. and it will open a new tab right here, guys. It will open a new tab right here. So if you want to make real money on Fiverr, this video is where you should get started, because the first step is actually for you to create your Fiverr account, and that's what I'm showing you guys in this video, guys. So account successfully activated. Hey, this is a great time to edit your profile. So your account has been set up. So the next thing for you to do is to edit your Fiverr profile, guys, professionally. So I can click on edit your profile right here, and it's going to bring us to this interface. So the next thing for us to do is to put in our name. Afford you go brown. We're just gonna use a random name, save changes, right? So a lot of you have been asking me how to delete your Fiverr account. You can just come to settings, account right here, and right here you're just gonna select choose a reason where you're living, select something and deactivate your account, and your Fiverr account will be deleted, guys. So if you're wondering how to delete Fiverr account, this is how to do it. So let's go right back to setting up our Fiverr account. So the next thing for us to do is to the first thing I always do right after I've done this is to go to my profile. Of course, I'm going to put a profile image right here. So I'll advise you to please use your face, right? Because if you use your Fiverr, when you've made your first, second and third sale, they're going to prompt you to verify your account, right? And if you bring an ID card, driver's license, or a passport that doesn't have your name, guys, you're on a long thing. Your account will be disabled and you're never going to get it back. So you have to play by the rules. I always advise people to go through Fiverr's terms and condition. Where is it? It's right here at the bottom, terms of service. Go through it and understand exactly how Fiverr works before you get started, so you don't make mistakes. You know, like when you've made a lot of sales, you're getting traction and you just do something wrong. So I'm just going to use my friend's picture, okay, to just to teach, right? So use a personalized picture of yourself. If you're a girl, use a picture of you made up and all that, looking very sharp, because it works. You know, and that's the same reason why banks and other institutions use fine girls as customer service representatives, because they understand the power of, you know, what you see. Basically, so storyline, what do you do? So I'm just gonna save a CNN published writer. Now, why am I writing this? It's important for you to sell yourself, right? What is your highest accomplishment? You know, let's say a Harvard certified writer. Whatever it is, make sure you sell yourself with this one liner right here, guys. Sell yourself. That's the point I'm trying to make. I'm not saying you should lie, you know, but if you twist a little bit just to make sales, it's fine, guys. You know, they're never going to ask you about this. So the next thing for you to do is to describe what you do. Do you own a business? Are you a freelancer? Are you an employee? Do you work at an agency? Are you trying to have a personal needs? Whatever it is, guys, I assume that you're a freelancer. So I'm just going to select this. Which industry do you work in? So you select one of these industries right here, guys. Which industry do you work in? Is it, let's say, you work in a bank, biotechnology, whatever it is. You select it, guys. You select it. And you hit save changes, right? Save changes. Changes have been saved. So the next thing for you to do is to create your gig. That's the next thing for you to do. So, guys, setting up an account is very, 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 very straightforward. So creating your gig, I made a video about gig creation. This is the video right here, guys. So just follow this video and you will see how to create your account on Fiverr. Now, assuming that you want to use Fiverr for your personal, you want to buy sales on Fiverr, this is what you choose, obviously, and save changes. You don't necessarily have to create a gig, right? Then your description is very important also, right? What I tell us about your hobbies, whatever, just sell yourself some more. You know, I explained that this place is a one-liner, right? But this place, you have a chance to actually elaborate on this guy. You can say, hey, my name is Brown. I am a Harvard certified writer with over 10 years experience. I am open to all sorts of writing project, right? Blah blah blah. So guys, this is it. Sell yourself some more. That's basically what I'm trying to do here. I'm just gonna fix this. So sell yourself some more that also you're trying to agree. The larger the words, the more number of words you write, the better, guys. Right? So update. I'm just gonna update this right now. Then English, changes to fluent. If you speak other languages, please include it. Let's say, for instance, you speak French, right? French. What's your level of French? Fluent. Add. Then you can take tests, right? If you are selling, there are some gigs that when, before you sell it on Fiverr, you have to take the test. But the test is actually very, very, very simple, guys. If you want me to make a video taking tests, let me know in the description box below, guys. And I will consider making that video for you guys. Now, if you have any questions about how to make Fiverr account or how to Fiverr account creation in 2020 or anything at all that has to do with Fiverr account opening, guys, please let me know in the description box below. If you guys know me, you will know that I respond to my comments almost immediately, guys. So once you comment, I'm going to respond to it. I'll give my email address if I need to follow up on you or something. So just leave a comment in the comment section below and give this video a like, guys. So we can move forward. Then next thing for you to do is to link your social media accounts, right? So click on Facebook, for instance, and link to your social media account. Now, what this does is that it gives you more credibility. Right, if you have accounts on social media and you connect to Fiverr, it gives your Fiverr account a lot of credibility. People trust you that this is actually owned by a real person, guys. So if you don't have any of these accounts, I advise you to please click on them, create those accounts and link them right here. It gives you credibility when it comes to Fiverr. So another thing for you to look at is your skills, right? You're a writer, writing. Okay, just gonna take a mistake. Writing, creative writer, experience expert. Add. You can add as much as you have. Okay, it's giving you options. Content writing. What's your experience? Expert. Add. You know, this creative writing. Whatever it is, skill that you have, please add it here. Right. So once that's done, the next thing is your educational background. So you choose your university. For me, I went to school in Nigeria. I'm just going to choose Nigeria right here. Nigeria. And I'm going to choose University of Calabar, which was where I went to. Right? What did I read in school? I have a BSc in Electronics and Computer. Electronics. Something like this. Yeah, it sounds like this. So you have graduation. I left school in 2013. So I'm just gonna add this right here. Then certification. I have a lot of certifications, guys. I will advise you, even if you don't verify these things, whether you have certification or not, when you are creating an account on Fiverr, guys, just put anything. It will give more credibility to you. So you are a writer. You are a writer, right? You just go online, find the writing certification. Writing certification, so we can use it to create our Fiverr account. Writing certification. So what I try to do is that when I'm making the tutorial or you guys on putting on Fiverr, I try to make it as elaborate as possible so that this will be a complete Fiverr tutorial, right, on how to make Fiverr account, guys. So my aim is practically take you by the hand, you know. So that is why I don't teach you something that I've not tried before. I actually teach you things that I have tried. Right, so I would have made all the mistakes, you know, and everything. So when I come here, I tell you guys what to do and what not to do so that we can all win together. My aim is for us to win together, guys. That's my aim. So expert rating certified pro. I saw something on Allison. I think Allison is free. Yeah, this is it right here. So English writing skills free certification by Allison. Okay, that works. English writing skills certified by Allison. Yeah, let's say 2015. Add, right? You can add as much as possible, guys. As much, I have a CCNA, I have an MCSE. I can add all that if I'm doing technical stuff on Fiverr, right? So that's that. So right now, if I come right here and click on public preview, so let's see this account the way the public will see it. That's what it does. So this is it right here, right? So what I can start doing now is like I can start buying services on Fiverr, right? I can actually come here. I want somebody to do an email copy for me. right? Or somebody to build a website for me, guys. I just come here, WordPress website, you know, find the person that I actually want to buy from. Let's say I want to buy from this young woman right here. So I'm just going to click on her account, right? I just click right here. Then it loads up. I click on continue, you know, or even contact. I send a message to this person right here. So I can send a message to this person right here, right? Attach a file. I need it within these days, and this is my budget, and send a message to this person right now. So guys, that's basically how it works. He gets back to me and we get talking. So that's if you are buying. Now, if you want to sell something on Fiverr, what you need to do is to become a seller. Once you click on this place, it will take you to where you are going to create your gig, right? Become a seller and all that. I showed this in my video, one of my last videos on how to create a gig on Fiverr. So just head over to my channel. It's youtube.com/online hustle TV. Hustle TV, guys. This is it right here. So once you come here to my channel, okay, yeah, it's loading. My internet is a bit slow today, guys, so just gotta bear with me. So why don't you get to you from here? For some weird reason, my network doesn't seem to be working. Okay, I think it's loading now. So, okay, yeah, this is it right here. So, you just head over to my channel. Slowly, slowly. Yeah, this is it right here, guys. Head over to my channel. The first thing for you to do is to hit the subscribe button if you've not done that, and the bell notification button, guys. I already explained what this does, right? So, I have a lot of resources for you guys. How to create a WordPress website, how to create a gig on Fiverr in 2020. Fiverr gig promotion that works. These are things that have to do with Fiverr. And this is a complete Fiverr tutorial that I've done before for you guys. I have a whole lot of videos on Fiverr on my channel, and even things that you should consider selling. 13 Fiverr gig ideas that can make you 200k on Fiverr, you know, within just a few months. With almost no skill, right? So I've been on Fiverr for a long time. I know how it works, right? I've made all the mistakes, and I don't want you guys to make the same mistake, which is why I keep putting out this content for you guys. So guys, thank you for watching this tutorial. I believe that you now understand how to create your account on Fiverr. And for those of you who have been asking me how do you get started on Fiverr, this is exactly how you can get started, right? And how you can create accounts, English tutorial. This is it right here, guys. My video is on English completely. So guys, I'll see you in my next video. And let me leave you with this. If you are yet to subscribe to my channel, hit the subscribe button right now, right? So that when I drop videos, you'll be the first to know about it, guys. So until I see you in my next video, guys, keep winning.